take a trip across the sea, somewhere far away, and just be free. A place times don't go, we can call it our paradise. Just you and I, now wouldn't that be nice? Oh, it's our paradise, staying up all night. Just you and I, under the moonlight.
Oh, hi guys, and welcome to another vlog. Today we're gonna vlog a bit. I know I've been scarce, I've been off YouTube for 2 weeks, but we've been...
I'm back, y'all.
I'm sure there's a song like that. But we've been busy special effects behind the scenes. Yeah, see what happens when you're boring, when you start coughing like that.
Don't come here with you.
Guys, you know what happened the other night? My car got stuck, right? So I phoned John. Nah, that's not your chocolate. You don't deserve that.
No.
I phoned John. I tell him, look here, my car's stuck. Can you come help me? I wait for him an hour and a half. He comes. We discover that it's not my remote, because I thought it's a battery that stopped working. So it's not the remote. It's actually the battery of the car. Somehow I left the light or something on. And so now they had to move the car, because that's the only way to jumpstart the car, because of the way that I parked it. So they had to move the car, and Jean couldn't move it on his own, and I had to get guys at work to come
out. I actually moved it by myself.
No, he almost tipped my car over from trying to move it by himself. Anyway, so he had to get some guys at... I got some guys at work to help. And so the next day, I bought all of the guys chocolates to say thank you, including Jean. That night, I probably told him 10 times, Sean, there's a chocolate in my bag for you. 10 times I said that. He didn't bother. The following morning, I go to work with a chocolate. And now I'm so aware of this chocolate that's still in my bag. Of course, I'm going to finish it. And now, it's almost a week later, he's looking for the chocolate. Are you crazy? A chocolate is not going to survive so long in my bag. It's my mother's birthday. It's today, the 31st of August. It's her birthday. And we've gone and bought her something to celebrate the birthday with. We've gone and bought her a gift. John has left now. He's going to go pick them up in Atlantis, and he's going to come back pick me up. And then we're going to go to Ravensmead, and we're going to start the Porchy. So, yeah, so this is what I bought her. This is what we bought her for her birthday. The Sunbeam Professional Confection Oven. So with this one, this is a healthy way of cooking. Instead of using oil and frying your meats and stuff, you just use steam to steam your meats. And I think it also kind of roasts it, so it does give you that brown effect. And since she's getting older, I think this is going to be the best bet for her. So I'm going to wrap it, and we are going to hope that the wrapping paper is enough. So you think you were right? Bring it on, prove me wrong. So it's definitely not big enough, but I'm not gonna bother with wrapping the bottom of the box because it's white, so she won't be able to see what's inside. You know there's emotion between us. Don't cry about it. Don't cry about it. You want me to take you in the times where you are running short on paper like this. Then you need to be creative. All you do is you take this piece and you wrap it here. See, it covers back. That's it. It covers back very nicely. It's almost like it was made. Okay, guys, what I'm packing in for the coaching. We are gonna need. Need So this is just the weekend country crop. So this is the big mixed veggies that I prefer for the pochi. So we can put this in or not, all depends on how you would like your pochi. And then we bought 2 packs of beef pochicos. So 2 packs of this we bought. You are also going to throw in your potatoes, like so. You get your baby potatoes. Do this for sweet corn. From Africa we call this millet, but it's actually sweet corn. You need about 2 onions. You don't need that much onions. And finally, you need your spices. You can put in barbecue spice. You can put in whatever spice you want to put in. So it's similar to making a pot of food or to making a stew. Whatever spices you put into a stew, you can put into your pot as well. I always try putting a beef block into my spices. So I'm going to try and get a beef block. A beef block. So this is the beef block that I'm using, the Imani beef block. So it's 12 cubes. I think 3 cubes will be enough for a pot. It's actually too much. You put your pot on the coals and you throw in a little bit of oil. You chop up your onion, throw your onion in. And at that point, you can also add your spices. Once your spices are in and your onions are nice and soft and brown, you can add your meats to it. And you're just going to, you know, just stir your meats now and again so that it doesn't burn to the pot. And then once your meat is nice and tender and brown, you are going to start adding your veggies. And you're just going to add little bits of water every time. Just let it sit for like half an hour and let everything come together and marry and soak through and, you know, penetrate all of that. After the half an hour, you've got your pot, and then you just need your rice. I hope my mother's got rice because I didn't buy rice. You can have your rice with your pot, and it's so delicious, people. I'm hungry just thinking about it.
Don just came, he's getting a jacket because the weather has changed.
Hello, take your phone there, you're busy. People is waiting there.
Okay. You know there's emotion between us. Don't cry about it. Don't cry about it.
You want me to take you in my trust.
You keep on saying so. I'm not even kind.
Just happy to see you.
I was on
my wish so I could see you. So,
wish it's
something.
You doctor,
give it up.
How are you? Hello, my angel. How are you? Hello, my baby. How are you?
I love you.
Oh, my baby's in one car. Wow. Must be a big celebration, eh? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Give it up, give it up.
I'm wearing you out. If you're good to mama, she'll be good to you.
Some musicals happening in the kitchen tonight.
Trying his best to get the fire started. We don't have charcoal, but we're gonna try and get this fire going. Hey John, would you like me to play a song for you?
Yes, please.
Okay,
well, yeah, what have you got for me?
No, Percy Sledge, what?
Charlie Pride,
and the song's name is
Someone Loves You, Honey.
Someone loves you, honey, more than anything in the world.
Nothing new.
between us. You want me to take you in my trust.
Gift?
We gaan,
oh yes!
We gaan op zoek.
Wow! Wow!
Yeah.
I already had seafood and now I want to see a gift.
Don't you think I must rather put it away?
I'm going to put it away.
I'm opening it. Keeping us in suspense now.
Okay, here goes a pretty nice, don't be jealous, sunbeam
professional.
Oh,
yeah.
I
always wanted something like this.
That's nice. Diet Aiden.
Do you know what that is, Aiden?
It's a sunbeam professional conventional oven.
Yeah, but what is it?
Convection.
Convection. Thank you guys. Can I open the box and take it out?
Yeah, see if everything is in place.
Ah, so hunde aan, mami, so net geëet.
Daar gaat die hunde moest nou wegvlieg.
Wat doe je zo? Dat is recht met zijn special effects hier, jongen. Ja, I'm gonna put this video in slow motion while mami's opening.
Wow.
Is
also
so
cool,
so oh, okay.
Wow, like a big net. You can put the whole turkey in here.
Oh, it's actually very big. I didn't think it was going to be so big.
Good gracious, really. I'm not sure where this pillow, but I'm going to figure it out.
I hope it's not broken. Let me see. There's guys making a lot of noise. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but it is the next day and it's the next morning. We are actually busy getting done because we're going out for the day. So while I'm waiting for Jean to get done, I'm done. I thought, let me just update you guys on what happened last night. I didn't get time to actually finish the vlog last night because it was almost 12 o'clock, we were on our way home and we were just tired. We just wanted to get home, so there wasn't really time to finish off the vlog. And because it was late at night, it wasn't going to be good footage. And that's why I thought I was going to finish it the next morning. Which brings me to today. So yeah, as you guys saw, we had a ball last night. We had a ball last night. Hey Sean. So we had a ball last night. It was partying and singing and braying and pochi and doing all of those stuff. It was so so nice. It was my mother's birthday. Unfortunately, the gift that I bought her was damaged. So we're gonna have to take it back and then exchange it for another one. That was just a bit of a downer. She was so excited to get a gift. She was so excited and happy for the gift. And then when she opened up, she saw that there was one part of the gift. I think it's a little feet part that got broken off. Yeah, I was just in my element last night. I had fun, danced, laughed, karaoke, which is what I love doing if you guys don't already know. Karaoke, and that is just me, and that is just me without alcohol or anything in my system. It's just when I go out, I love to have my karaoke and dance, even though I can't dance and I can't sing, I love to do that. That is just me. That is when I'm in my element. Baby, who do I talk to except you in this house? You don't have to hear what I'm saying because I'm not speaking to you. Anyway, so yeah, we had a ball of a time. It was great. It was great coming together with the family. It's always great coming together with the family. So today we are on our way to Sean's brother's place. He invited the family over for lunch, for Sunday lunch today. So we're going to be heading out soon. I'm going to close off the vlog here, guys. That is it from my side and from Sean in the shower over there. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Until next time, goodbye. God bless. Bye. Let's take a trip across the sea.